feel very useless, sometimes abandoned, and many times it seems like I have no future. So I resent the perpetrator, but I know that God loves him too. And I was thinking there might be nobody who can pray for him except me. So there is always a sinful nature versus heavenly nature versing each other, that I want to hate him versus I want to love him. Nowadays, I ask God a lot of questions, but one of the questions that I ask is, God, what can I do? And God asked me back, Eugene, what do you have?